riding around good time. Oh, I need a good time. I've been working all week.
I don't want this rabbit to do is come across here. It might have already crossed. That's right, I want you to turn, brother. Yeah, if he shoots across this path, he's going to go behind me, the residential area behind me. But right here in front of me, I can't tell you how much land it is. Good. Turn it. Thank goodness. Time right now, 12:16 p.m. Middle of the day run. Feel like it's about 70 degrees.
What's going on, guys? Tyson Anderson. Mr. Hammerdown. Rabbit and move. Time right now is 12 o'clock midnight. Doing a little solo work with Sonny. While I still had his property, man, they're coming in here to build these houses, you see. Man, it's crazy. 10 on my little rabbit hunting stuff now. Rabbit running stuff, but. But guys, we're gonna run until we can't run anymore. Man, I'm tearing it all down, look at that.
For those of you that don't know the story, this was a lease property that I've been running for a few years now. The guy that owns it sold out. So
they're building 150 houses on this property, they said.
Can't really tell which way she's going, that's why I don't want to commit.
Rev's already crossed. He's in the field.
That rabbit crossed high. I knew that slick joker was gonna do that. At least I figured it anyway.
Yep, he already crossed. He heard me probably.
minutes later.
Way high up there.
I mean, I seen him. He came right through there. Just like she's doing.
Hey, Sonny, hey, right here, check here. Boom. Right in here. Where's he at? Right here. Check. It ain't all about speed, guys. We have no moisture on the ground right now.
Hopefully we can see that rabbit again here in a minute. Y'all remember what all these look like? Wow. Thank you.
fire was burning. Down the track came a hobo hiking. And he said, boy,
finally, that's him. Turning.
I'm headed for a land that's far away.
Tell you how bad this ending is.
So come with me. We'll go and see the big rock candy mountain.
That chick didn't climb up the whole tree.
There's a land that's fair and bright, where the handouts grow on bushes, and you sleep out every night.
Where the I seen times where they shoot out the back door.
And the sun shines every day on the birds and the bees and the cigarette trees. The lemonade springs where the bluebird sings in the big rock candy mountains.
Find him!
In the big rock candy mountains, all the cops have wooden legs, and the bulldogs all have rubber teeth.
So guys, in later news, I want to give a big shout out and take a moment to do a hound spotlight on two guys, a houndsman and I guess hound spotlight on Mr. Dusty Bear of southern Pennsylvania and our very own DB's Anderson's Buster, previously named Anderson's Big Hollow Buster. We never put it on paperwork as that. The name was too long and he couldn't get it on there. So he says, man, listen, Tyson, to heck with that. We're going to just say DB's Anderson's Buster. I said, let's go. He just picked up 3 back-to-back cast wins with that dog. You need 5 to be a hunting beagle champion. He's over halfway there. He's a puppy. He's not even a 2-year-old dog. Sky's the limit with this dog. Just picked that up at the Pennsylvania State Hunt over the weekend. This is a picture of him now, what he looks like in his kennel. What he's done with his dog is paramount. Sky's the limit. Thank God for a friendship over 17 years that's never turned, never twisted, never bent. This man has been stand up the entire time. Shout out to him. Get some! Woo! Oh, and for the record, he's off of A&A's Double Up Boomer and our very own Anderson's Pretty Girl Rock. That's right. That's right.